handsome on my face. I'm working on the fruits of the spirit in my church, and so I just wanted to do my interpretation of the fruits of the spirit: gentleness, kindness, self-control, love, joy. So yeah, I've just really been thinking about what those mean to me and how God equips us with that, these gifts, and when we cling to Him instead of our own understanding, we find His gifts and His fruits. So, day one under wraps, so continue watching for more. Thank you. So, what I have finished tonight.
Painting.
Let's put it on.
I'm just probably gonna make this a 4th one, and that's in dark. And maybe a bit.